Who the... You. Yeah, you. Get over here. You care to explain what you're doing here? Did you miss the big sign outside? That I am. Name's Porter. If Doc Crane did send you, I'd be glad for the help. Bad news is, we haven't been able to clean these outlaws out of the lab. Good news is, they haven't been able to escape, neither. That's how they got in. We got that locked down. There's no access from their level without a security keycard. That also means no fresh air down there. Probably reeks of Raptidon musk. Couldn't happen to a nicer bunch. They don't care which side their lunch is on, but the Rapt cells are down with the outlaws, so they're the appetizers. When it looks like they're fixing to make a sally upwards, I have a sniper pop the lock on a Rapt cell. It's kept them busy. If they'd line up neat as you please to get arrested, I wouldn't have to. It's an imperfect world.
You gonna bust it down or Jimmy the lock?
reckon it's normal in a lab like this to just leave weapons all over? Or is it just whoever works here?
Hey! You! Over here! Oh, good. You're not shooting at me. That's a start. It's been a bit of a day, so I'll get to the point. Yes, I have Crane's research. No, I'm not giving it back. Sorry to disappoint you. I suppose it does not matter. Either Crane sent you, or you are some scavenger come to rob me in my moment of weakness. Let's make a deal. I'd like to go on living. You'd probably like to make some money. Help me get out of here, and I will pay you for your trouble. Same reason you are, more than likely. I imagine we picked up the same tip. Secret research facility, abandoned town, minimal security. Crane actually sent out a cry for help? Oh, the poor bastard. Seeing his life's work snatched from him? Must be like losing a child. Crane is the man who runs this lab. Probably gone around the bend, fretting over his beloved research. Not that there's anything lovable about diet toothpaste. Diet toothpaste. Can you imagine a more pernicious example of corporate materialism? I do not know what is worse. Working here, or dying here. And I am glad you have the luxury of sarcasm. Whereas I have been made to spend my day listening to my crew die to corporate guns and hungry raps. This job was not supposed to end with me stuck in some wretched lab smelling like raps. So I would be very much obliged if you gave me a break. The first thing I need is a key card to unlock my door. Then I'd need you to clear me a path out of here. There are two ways out. The quickest is through the front door, but Cleo security's bottled up in there. If you don't want to shoot them, I suppose you could talk to them. The other way out is through the loading bay, but you'd have to clear out the wraps for me. Then I could just slip out the back, sight unseen. Because Crane is a tool. Because no good deed goes unrewarded. Because doing me a good turn is the honorable and decent thing. Take your pick. The research I carry is valuable. I am willing to go halves with you. You might be the first stroke of luck I've had all day. Thank you. I'm in your debt. On my honor, you will be well rewarded. Take your time. I am, to my chagrin, not going anywhere. I would ask what was on your mind, but the answer is obviously me. Ask away. I have got nothing but time. Sell it, of course. I don't have any use for the scribblings of idiotic scientists, but whoever gave me this tip obviously does. Assuming I make it out of this place alive. And with my ship out of commission, I'll have to leave on foot and hope my luck changes. One problem at a time, I suppose. No one asks why anymore. The establishment tells us to live here, work there, eat that, drink this. All our choices are made for us, so we forget we ever had a choice. I am doing this because I can. Because it thrills me. Because I take a deep and profound pleasure from stabbing at the heart of corporate power, no matter how shallow the wound. From the day we are born, we are made to obey. Never question, never hope, never dream of anything greater than the lot appointed to us. Corporations expect us to work until the day we die. But they could not give a half-bit shit about our lives. I have been asking myself the same question. Our tactics were sound, but no battle plan survives contact with the enemy. We were acting on a good tip, but the tip never mentioned the Rapts. When we hit the lab, those Rapts got loose, tore through as many of ours as theirs. Finally! I've never been so pleased at the sight of an open door. Please tell me you've cleared a way out of here. So you have. I am much obliged. And now, if you do not mind, I have had quite enough of this wretched place. Good. I never trust a freelancer who works for free. Orphans. Is that what you are calling yourself now? Here. Let it never be said that I do not reward good work. Oh, really? And why, pray tell, would I do a thing like that? Your point is well taken. I would rather not spend the rest of my days looking over my shoulder for the shadow of my headhunter. Here, take the damned research. Tell Crane I hope he chokes on it.
Look at how big she is! Wow. We're not going in there, are we?
Ah!
Easy. Gosh, that's clever.
on your back, boss! Here they come!
Boss!
up.